very well organized. I want to congratulate our election committee, all the security who are here. Generally, the party delegates who are here. So far, all the places have been very small.
So far, we've recorded such some disturbances in some areas. What do you say about that?
You cannot have a situation of 375 constituencies, high stakes for both presidential, parliamentary, and not at least have some issues. It's normal. It's human nature for a few places. Right? But I think by and large, if you consider the nature of what it is, I think it's been very smooth.
I think one of the constituencies in the regions have some of the delegates have boycotted the elections because they claim the money that was supposed to be given them by John Dramani Mahama has not been given to them.
Where are the delegate boycotted? I've not heard of delegate boycotting.
Really? Oh, we captured it in our news. That's what
I see. So you can help me.
I've not had
any report of delegate boycotting. I've not had this. If we do, we will see.
So but your
then,
message?
But then again, I mean, we are in charge of presidential parliamentary. So issues that have to do with any candidate and money, definitely my discussion.
So what final?
What are your expectations?
We say that we hope that we close, we finish hard, just as it has started, and then we can go into the next thing, which is counting of results, and then we can go into the declaration. I can't wait for us to get the results very quickly, so that we know the leader that is emerging for us at the presidential level, and also our parliamentary as well, our candidates, so that we can now start preparing properly for 2024. So this one is just the beginning.
Thank you.